Here he comes in 3, 2, 1. All right, we're good. Stuck on this thing. I know I should be going for the head, but I just can't get around to it. There we go. I think I got a piece of it there. I think it reset there. Cause I gotta shout it. Oh my goodness, what bad timing is this? Did I just carve an immortal dragon scale from a tail? Gum, please. Video gum. Could you please? I have a barrel. Oh my goodness, I keep hitting the wrong button. This is a bit cute. Did they already wake him up? I thought he went to sleep here. Those were good hits. Ooh. I forgot to charge that now. Nice! GG's! GG's! That's what I like to see. Give me that. I need more regrowth. Give me another one. I like 4 of those. I don't want those stupid scales yet. They give me scales, chat. Alright, I got 2 plates. That's good. Womp, 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 womp. Oh, they gave me a tail. That's good.
An elder dragon blood.
Hey, Torque, how you doing, man? I just started hunting. I spent the beginning of the stream getting some cat stuff. I got the sword that allows you to steal parts. And I'm about to go on another hunt. The session ID is in the title. If you want to join me. Nobody went with me on that one. That was all randoms. I just did the SOS there. What should we craft next? We got two more plates. Let's see. Okay. I guess I could do the chest. Yeah, chest has a stamina surge. I like that one. So we'll do the chest and let's see. We'll be short on carapaces again after this. I should equip it, shouldn't I?
Nah, not yet.
Yes, yet. No, not yet. Yes, yet. No, not yet. So these are all on the wish list. So I need carapaces. That's pretty much all I need, which is a common drop. And that one tail that I need for the gloves. I got the fire steel stone, or fire rubble stones. So if I get three pieces, I'm probably going to start equipping this and start upgrading it. Yep, probably going to equip three pieces and get that set bonus. Alright, so I'll post the quest. That's the one. All about the nurgle farming. Ooh, he's got another thing for me. What's up? Giros, huh? Meow. Ugh. They make the beef look so good. I get it. Whoa. All right. SOS going up. What happens when you change keys, man? You just forget. You just hit the old keys. What happened to Final Fantasy 14? I don't know. Something happened in the news? What'd I miss? Aw, I wanted the good stuff. Why don't I play it anymore? How long have you been gone, my dude? Where have you been? That's been well over a year, dude. You came back from the army? Oh, okay. Dude, I stopped playing it like after my sub ran out. Once the hard mode dungeons or the hard mode, what are they called? The super duper hard mode stuff came out. A lot of the community kind of splintered, and I was playing by myself. So my sub ran out, and I decided not to renew at that point. So when the next expansion comes out, I'll probably revisit it. But for now, I'm taking a pretty long hiatus from it. Yeah, I had the feeling you were gone a while, because I was like, man, that was a while ago. Oh, he's got an itch. The Itchy and Scratchy Show. Oh, he messed up my slide. I gotta do it again. Oh, okay, that'll do. That'll do it. Where'd you go? Oh, you ran to the other side of the screen. I'm using mouse keyboard. I don't know what I just hit. It would run out when I get over here. I'm down to 2 flash pots? What the heck? I missed. Okay. Did I have to change bindings? Yes, I did. Default controls are decent, but they're weird. For the most part, I'm kind of default for melee. For range, though, I had to change a good amount because I just couldn't do what they were asking. I'm trying to get out. I was kind of trapped. So. Come back! I knew he was gonna do that. I was just about to do that too, and somebody beat me to it. He's got that limp. But yeah, dude, range, I had to change bindings like a lot. I couldn't do it. Melee seems to be okay now that I guess when I change to a different, this is my first melee weapon I'm using. So probably when I change to a different one, I may have an issue, you know, we'll see. Tiger Stripe, thanks for the other host, dude. Appreciate it. Wow! I think if I wouldn't have took that hard shell, I'd probably be dead too. Amazing. He almost killed all of us at once. Dude, these screams! This guy says drop Mountain Dew. I like how he customizes his sayings, man. Alright, where's the tail? He's without tail. I don't know where it is, though. Alright, I need about all the regrowth plates you can give me. Tail. Oh, there it is. No! Where's my tail? I only got one regrowth plate from that. I'm complaining about the smallest things. You know what? I'm okay with that. I didn't make the board. Of course I didn't. I think I can harvest now. Let me see.
Huh?
Yeah, the tail got cut, and I. Okay, we're not done yet. The tail got cut. It's just I went and carved it and didn't get a tail out of the tail. What's up, Pioneer? Which I don't understand. Like, if you carve a tail, how come you don't get a tail? Maybe that wasn't a tail. Maybe that was something else. That could be it. What am I missing? Flash pods. I need to craft more flash pods. Let's see. It's just there. There we go. That leaves about 29. I'm about to harvest a whole bunch more, so. Alright. Let's redo it again. This time I should have flash pots coming over. What was this? Oh, it's that powder that I don't have that much of. Oh, wow. It's still a big loot list? Wow. Okay. So you're not guaranteed a tail if you chop off a tail. Interesting idea. All right, so let's do more large monsters, and let's see if I can get this other piece. I think I needed two plates. If I get this other piece, I'm gonna equip it, and I might have a little bit less armor because I haven't upgraded this, which means I gotta take less hits.
What's something making?
Yeah, I need to. Wait, no. I need wow. I only have one and I need eight. Okay, no, I need 12. Wow, I need 12 carapaces. I didn't know that. I thought I needed less than that. I'm probably gonna... Oh, this regrowth plate that I was getting, not the carapaces. Oh, the carapaces are a little bit... A little bit rarer. I also need a tail, too, so... But I got two pieces crafted, so that's good. Okay. I'm gonna take a break. I'll be back in like 3 minutes, and then we'll come back for some more Nurgigante runs. I'll leave up the quest posts if people want to join. I should have a few more slaves on this one. I got three more. So thanks for watching, guys. Feel free to follow the stream. If you enjoyed yourself, follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/buon. I'll be right back.